God, praise God. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon. Y'all know I'm on one. I'm telling you, when you fast, the Spirit speaks to you. How could I say that? More. You're more sensitive. And I mean, it just be popping. Oh, God, have mercy. Y'all have no idea. Excuse me. So you might want to go ahead and tag and share this, because when God, when I was getting downloaded this information tonight, it blew my mind. Because we watch, it's going to be, it was always before us. Oh, man. Okay, so let me slow myself down because I'm excited. God is deep. So I want to ask y'all, what y'all think Kanye West is doing right now? He has a church, but notice he's not preaching. They just kind of like waving their hands, doing, y'all don't know what's happening, huh? There's a transference going on. And everybody is kind of like, oh, that's just so beautiful. All right, whatever. There's transference of a spirit going on. All right, so let's continue. I'm going to walk this thing out the way God want me to. The second tabernacle was the tabernacle of David. And the tabernacle, the way God made it is because he started actually the worship. David started the worship. That's why David wrote Psalms. I mean, he wrote all of Psalms. That was worshiping. So remember how King Saul met David. David was what? Playing the harp. I'm going to walk this thing out with you. You're going to see what I'm talking about in a minute. So anytime that you play music or you worship, you are a worshiper. So those that lead are worship leaders. And when God connected the two tonight, I was like, God, this is so deep. Now, y'all, let me tell y'all something. Y'all wonder why the kids are acting crazy. Y'all wonder why people are acting crazy. Let's just go here. You wonder why we acted crazy in the 80s to 70s. It was all about music. Y'all remember how Luther, R. Kelly, all these are spirits, but we used to love it. Come on, somebody. Oh, they can sing. Sexual healing. Music can put you in a spirit of anything. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. I'm talking about violence, sex, rage, happiness. It's emotional, but it's also a spirit. So now let's talk about in churches. If the worship leader is tainted, does everything they do, is that tainted as well? Think about it. The music, is it tainted? I'm going to walk this thing out. Okay, so the devil was the choir director in heaven, right? So when he got tossed out of heaven, what happened to his gifts? God did not take his gifts, right? But they were perverted. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. They were perverted. So the same thing is going on with singers and rappers. If their spirit is not of God, it is perverted music. But now I'm gonna bring y'all. When you go to a concert, what everybody's doing? Everybody raving their hand, right? Is a form of worship. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. I mean, think about it. You're going to listen to that person sing or rap. So what are they transferring in the spirit? Why do your spirit appeal to that individual? Oh, come on, somebody. You're going to have to walk this thing out with me because this stuff is real. It goes back to what and who you allow to speak in your spirit. Don't you understand they're always transferring something? I'm going somewhere with this. Y'all know I'm going somewhere. Hallelujah. The battle is for your souls, people. See, the devil don't care about your body. He don't care about your mind. Truth be told. Because he want it all. But he really care about your soul. The battle between God and devil is the souls. And the reason how they get the souls is what you downloading in your soul. What are you listening to? What are you consuming on a daily basis? Are you consuming scripture? Or are you listening to that music? Y'all wonder why people acting a fool? What they listening to? What are they watching? You know, a lot of people, especially Christians, talking about it. It's nothing wrong with watching evil. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Because I don't know about y'all. I'm strong and I ain't scared. But I don't like scary movies. Because I don't know about you. This started when the 80s. When they had them big rats. And then them rats was coming all out. I went to bed. I'm looking under the bed for the rat. I'm walking like a rat gonna come attack me. So don't tell me this ain't spiritual. And I remember that. I wasn't even saved. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. Everything is a spirit. You know, I'm leery of pastors and preachers and teachers that say everything's not a spirit. Yes, it is. What are you talking about? Because there's always a transference. Whoever, let me tell you something, how real it is. Whatever spirit a person is working with, that is what's being transferred as you listen to them. That's why God says, guard what you listen to. That's why he says, renew your mind. Oh, I'm about to mess you up. Let me tell y'all what's going on. You want to know why some people backslide? It's because they got saved. They got filled with the Spirit. And the devil, he didn't mind that because churches are full. You know what he was concerned about? If your soul was going to get a renewance of the download of the Bible. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. You see, the reason why people backslide is because you got saved, but you still think the same. Come on, somebody. I'm going to walk this thing out. That's why the Bible says when you come into the kingdom of God, renew your mind. I had so much stuff, so I know what I'm talking about. It took years for God to get me where I'm at. And guess what? I had to, okay, everything that's in your spirit, you got to re-download, people. Oh, y'all, let me tell you something. They're using terminology like on computers, download, reset, everything, because they know how God actually operates. Y'all think it's a game? In order for you to really walk this thing out the way God wants you to, you're going to have to download new information. That's why he says renew your mind. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. So that's why people backslide. But let's get back to this. Did you all know that singers and rappers are worship leaders? Why? Because whatever is going on in the airwaves, remember the devil is the what? Prince of the air. So whatever you listen to constantly, whatever you feed on, that's what you become. All these doggone games that people playing, shooting and killing. You think that's not getting fed in your spirit when you do it? Oh, come on, somebody. Y'all ain't gonna believe this. I ain't played none of them games. The last game I played, and y'all gonna laugh, I don't care, it was Frogger. You remember how you try to cross the log? And that was what, I don't know how many years that was. It was just something about these games that God said, stay away from. And I have not played one game. I don't even know how to do it. And I'm going to be honest with you. It looks demonic because I don't want to play anything. Because think about it. You're playing it. But what you don't understand is spirits are being transferred while you're playing it. You're always getting something downloaded. Right now you're getting information downloaded. What y'all talking about? Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. And here's the deal. You can always tell what you're used to. Because what I notice is when it's really spirit filled, people will listen because they want to be renewed. When people are used to foolishness, I ain't listening to her, she crazy. And whatever, that ain't me, that's you. Whatever you got downloaded, oh, come on, somebody, hallelujah. That's why I just don't listen to any type of music. I'm not trying to be funny, I'm going to say something. They got some singers that sound good. I'm not even going to say the child name, but that girl can blow. Y'all know who I'm talking about. I ain't going to say her name because she's trying to get her life together. I still can't listen to her music all the way. Because her spirit is not, oh, y'all ain't ready for me tonight. Ain't nobody trying to down nobody. Y'all don't understand. When you are sensitive to the spirit, you can pick up spirits. I just said something. So y'all better watch who you listen to. That's why God says music is so powerful. Because guess what? They are worship leaders. Now, the only thing is who they worshiping. And the question is, what kind of spirit is being transferred to you? Oh, let me tell you something. The kingdom of darkness is winning when it comes to that part. Y'all know it's true because they love that violent music. Be this, H this, kill that, eat this, do that. Don't like y'all don't know what I'm saying. It's nasty. I can't even listen to that stuff. That stuff is degrading and stupid, to be honest with you. But they know what they're doing. If they can download and get it into our children, which they have, now y'all see what y'all see. Don't y'all see them kids acting crazy? Because of what they're listening to. And parents, God gonna hold you accountable because you sitting up there getting all the money to say make them have a better life, and yet they end up doing something to you, which I rebuke in the name of Jesus. Y'all don't see how this going? Oh, y'all better understand. Y'all, you know, let me tell you something, and this is not funny. I used to have friends when I go to their house. I say, what happened to your door? They closed them doors 2 minutes. The parents then took the door off the hinges. Talking about no closed doors up in here. I need to know what you doing, who you doing it with. They want to know who was my mama, who was your daddy, where you come from. You know what I'm saying. Y'all don't ask no questions. Y'all too busy trying to get that money. And all of a sudden, they're listening to these worship leaders. Let me call it how it is. These satanic worship leaders. Because anything that goes in your spirit that's of God, it will renew you, it will build you, it will keep you. Anything that's of the devil, it will destroy you sooner or later or make you destroy somebody else. Y'all know it's true. Everything is a spirit. Oh, come on, somebody. Hallelujah. When God had put all this together tonight, I was like, my God, that's why I can't listen to certain people. That's why I can't hear certain people. Everything is a spirit. So I want y'all to think about this. I know it was sharp, but it's powerful and it's real. You know, you got to watch it. You got to watch it. Now y'all know why Kanye got all them. He ain't doing nothing but transferring something. Oh, I'm about to go here and y'all not going to like it. Kanye ain't bit more saved than a man in the moon. And I still ain't saw the man in the moon. Y'all ain't ready for me. I just keep it real. I keep it real proper. And it's not judgment. It's called spiritual discernment. When somebody's of God, we know those that are of God. When somebody playing for whatever the agenda is, y'all acting like there's no agenda. There's an agenda. So I'm going to leave y'all with this. Who's your worship leader? All right, God bless you. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon. Roll out soldiers, for that is who we are. God bless.